Welcome back students. Now today we are going to learn new lesson from unit 3.6, the concert. Okay, so as you know, we have seen, we have enjoyed maybe concerts. So it's a musical performance, maybe for entertainment, for charity. So see, before going to start the lesson, we'll go through the warming up. Number one, that is pair up with your partner and ask and answer the following questions. See, and the answers, all these questions may be probable, may be difference as per the different person, as per the different students. Okay. Do you like music? So it's answers. Those who have like, they can say yes. Who don't like, they can say no. Okay, it's a probable answer. What does the concert mean? What do you mean by the concert? So here we can simply say it's a one kind of show or the performance of music, known as the concert. Have you ever attended any live concert? The answer may be yes or no. Have you seen a concert on television? Maybe yes or no. So mostly, but we see the concert on television, so it may be yes. No, maybe there. Whose concert would you like to attend, and which your personal performer or the musician, singer, which you like? Now, second, look at the web diagram given below and study the traits of a good concert organizer. So, we have to see all these are the essential qualities of a concert organizers. See, which are they? Through this way, we are going to know. So, see, students, here, as a motivator, yes, that person, that organizer should be motivator. He or she should motivate the others for his or her work. Mistrust, professionalism. Next is professionalism. So, in his work, he or she should be as a professional. Patience, yes, for any work, we require the patience. After hard work, we'll get the success. So for that purpose, we have a patience. Respectfulness. We have to give respect to others. So such a quality should have that organizer, that person. And open-minded. That person should be an open-minded. Big picture view. So for upcoming future, such a future planning or the big view, picture view should he has. Ability to entrust responsibility to the right person, and he or she should give the responsibility as a trust. So you have to trust on that person whom he is going to give the work. Strong and effective communication, one of the good quality, that is strong and good communication skill should be required. Now, decisiveness means it's important to take a decision. That skill should be there. That to take a decision, such a kind of ability should be there. Self-awareness is there. So all these are some important qualities of a concert organizer. Okay. Now after this, let's turn towards the lesson. Now see the concert. Page number 138, the author is Shanta Rao, who was born in 1930 and died 2007, was a notable dancer from India. So she is a remarkable, notable dancer of India. She was exponent of Bharatanatyam and also studied Kathakali and Kuchipudi. So Shanta Rao is one of the supporter of Bharatanatyam and also studied Kathakali and Kuchipudi. So these are the dance forms of our classical dances. As a, so see that Bharatanatyam is belong to Tamil Nadu and Kathakali from Kerala, and Kuchipudi deals with as a Andhra Pradesh, as a Indian classical dance. So these are the Indian classical dances belonged to the various states, and she was recipient of Padma Shri and Sangeet Natak Academy Award and Kalidas Samman for music, dance and drama. So she has rewarded by such a Padma Shri, one of the greatest award of our nation, and also the Sangeet Natak Academy Award and Kalidas Samman for music, dance and drama. So for her great work, she had honored by this awards. This is the true story, but all the names except Pandit Ravi Shankar's and Ustad Allah Rakha's have been changed. So here the story is real. The name are also different, but only these two names are real. Pandit Ravi Shankar's and also Allah Rakha, these two names are not changed. Okay, so this is the introduction of the lesson. Okay, now